sparking outrage, protests all across the country, including right here in Hampton Roads. News 3 reporter Anthony Sabella is live this morning in Hampton with the local angle to this developing story. Anthony?
Hey, good morning, Blaine. So on Friday, there was a unity march between police and protesters here in Hampton. Over the weekend, we also saw police join over 1,000 protesters in the town center area of Virginia Beach. But in Minneapolis right now, 9 city council members say they're ready to disband the entire police department there. They announced that intention yesterday, protests continuing around the country over the weekend and remaining mostly peaceful. Republican Senator and 2012 presidential nominee Mitt Romney marched in a protest in Washington, D.C. over the weekend, declaring his support for Black Lives Matter. According to officials in President Trump's administration, the president could address the nation this week on race and unity. Meantime, protesters say they want to see change in how Black lives are viewed by everyone, including police.
We just want to let everybody know that we are tired. We are sick and tired of police brutality.
I think there's racism in the United States still, but I don't think that the law enforcement system is systemically racist. I understand the distrust, however, of the African-American community.
And later today, presidential candidate and former Vice President Joe Biden will travel to Houston to meet with George Floyd's family. Now, this is, of course, a developing story. We have new developments and new angles popping up all the time. We'll be sure to keep you updated on all of them, both on air and online at WTKR.com. We're live in Hampton. Anthony Sabella, News 3.
All right, Anthony, thank you. Now 5:37 today, Congress is...